perfect timing. Dendi is almost, level 6, but not just yet.
He might get it here, though. Yep, he's gonna hit level 6. Oh, is it gonna be up? His snare comes out. He's gonna try to zip away. The stun from Lee is gonna miss, so Dendi's gonna stay alive in all likelihood. Takes a little bit of harassment damage from Bulba, but will live to see another day. Very
poor
lucky.
Liquid.
Yeah, very unlucky
that
for Liquid.
That last creep. Got him his ultimate at the same time they came in. And I, there was something I was going to point out earlier. Oh, as actually Bulba is very much on the receiving end now. Bye-bye, Bulba.
Hopefully we don't see a really early concede, because Liquid still has a chance here. As we see Decrepify,
Beanscrip
on TC. Is this going to be enough for Na'Vi to initiate? You're seeing the Elder Titan ult hit absolutely nothing. Quick is going to initiate on Clubos, but there's the ultimate from Omni Knight. And Liquid is just going to back up immediately because they can't do anything against this lineup. Flame Break is going to probably... Well, Puppy getting really goes down to the negative earn charge. You don't see that very often. There's the Eclipse finally going out. Puppy getting repelled is going to keep him alive thanks to the Brain Sap. In addition, but Wolf go down to the right click of Elder Titan's Kuroki. Look how much damage Mobley is doing. A double kill for him. And the Laguna Blade of all the purification! Double kill! Make that 3 for Havost. Holy jeez.